I'm Antonella D'Arminio Monforte. I'm professor of infectious disease at the University of Milan. One taking home message that I would like to give all the physicians that participate in this conference is that you have to pay attention to your patients and to test without any kind of fear, to test them for HIV and STI at least once in your practice. Consider that one important message that has been widespread in the last year is that if you treat an HIV positive individual with a highly active antiretroviral therapy and the viral load of the person is below a detection levels, he cannot transmit HIV infection through sexual intercourse. This is something that is really important, so it's better to identify HIV positive people that do not know yet to be HIV positive and to treat them in order to stop the HIV epidemics because they do not transmit any more HIV.